Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
And now the shot! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner given.
The pass not completed, really. Jay.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Good, strong tackle. Attacking now. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. They cope with it well defensively. Now that's a throw. Now Doherty.
Here's the chance.
He got in the way. And they've cut it out. Now Doherty.
And shoots!
And he's met it with his head.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Cut out the pass.
Jay.
There's the interception. On to the attack now. Good challenge here.
Jay.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well.
Here are Perth in possession. Jay.
Forbes.
Here's a chance to attack.
And they're passing so well out there. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Good, strong tackle. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Forbes. Into the attacking third.
Did well, stuck out a foot. Cut off the pass. Came in with a challenge.
Palombo.
Now Doherty.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
A timely challenge.
The shot's on!
Well, the lead was there for the taking, but it's just gone wide.
A lot of defenders between them.
Shot on!
And in the end, it's nowhere near the target.
Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Played back. Forbes.
Jay.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
And here's the shot.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. The players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. On the attack here.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. And they've scored.
Great moment for the football club because they are closing in on the title that they look like securing, really, from the way the season started for them. They've been the real team in this division. They'll be champions of it if it stays like this.
Yeah, they played like champions today and I think they are going to finish up as champions and possibly at the end of this match.
Everything set for the second half. Forbes. Palombo. Good forward play from them. Tackle goes in.
Surely, it's a goal!
Well, some warning signs here that it's not done and dusted. Such a good side in this division and on the verge of winning the title, but they have to win it today. And now it's level, having conceded that goal, and they just lost their way then.
They did. The tempo dropped, I thought, in the last 5 minutes, and the signs were there, so they need to get back to what they were doing beforehand.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Jay.
It's good work between these two. And in he goes with the tackle. Good defending. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. Palombo. Easy decision, free kick. Now Doherty. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke in row Z there, but certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. How frustrating is this for the other? He can put them in front. Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Now Doherty. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And heads it towards goal.
It's a chance well taken. And they now lead the game.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Comes in with a tackle. Just working away to try and find an opening. He's gone in very fairly. Won the ball cleanly. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. A timely challenge. Still 20 minutes to go. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. On to the attack now. Intercepted well. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And he could get away here. And shoots! Oh, it's in there! The best of the bunch in this division, no doubt about that. And certainly in this game as well, which looks as though it's going to get them very early the title of being champions.
Looks that way, and I think they are the best team in the division by quite some margin, and you know their points tally and the gap between themselves and the competitors going to bear that out.
Nice return pass. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Played into the middle. They cope with it well defensively. That's a great interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Jay. Good challenge here. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Working hard just to see. And now the shot! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Great sense of anticipation around the ground. They're not even watching the match now, which is being played out. I think the results are formality. But, of course, when the final whistle goes, this place will go crazy.
It will. And although they've been talking about this moment for a few weeks now, it's looked on the cards. When it does happen, well, it's going to be a wild celebration, I think, down there.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. In quickly. Shots on here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant. Jay. That wasn't a good tackle, but... And now the referee says free kick. Jay. Forbes attacking now. Defender to it first. Doherty to ooze around the crowd for a 3 minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Well, they're cheering them across the finishing line, aren't they? Job almost done by the players.
Yeah, almost done. They can't afford to relax, but these fans are pretty confident.
Now Doherty. And the referee brings it all to an end at 3-1.
wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals at the vital times. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions.